everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Returnal. Let's see if we can avoid dying this time. No, I don't need you, really. Is this still the same? Yep, all stairs lead to nowhere. I believe that is what's going on here. Whoa, hello. Oops. Jesus. Oh, we're here again. What did you do again? Oh, you're a parasite extractor, aren't you? Right, that should remove my malfunction as well. Oh no, I need to collect parasites. Oh, I get it. If I move quickly through those things, they don't affect me. What are you? Ooh, you're significantly better. Oh, another glyph. 1 out of 20 for this world. I see. Damn, missed. Oh shit, big fella. Now I could do without you sneaky fucks coming up behind me. Yes! Oh shit. Effective range is better. It's a higher level, but it's a shotgun. I'm going to pass on that one. Definitely going to pass on you. Screw off. Right, that's where I need to get to. Oh, you're a big version of those. Whoa! Parasite. Right, good. Got rid of that malfunction at least. Level 8. Again, you're a shotgun. Do I have enough ether to cleanse you? I do not. The fuck? Alright, face is the weak point. Because of course it is. What the fuck?
Considerable defense, but dispatched.
All right, slightly better rifle as a result of that. Thank you. Ether, thank you. Increases positive effects of upcoming parasites. Alright. Ah, there's health. I would very much like that, thank you. Oh, a new turret. That taken care of.
Xenoglyphs spoke of their single-mindedness, but did not prepare me for. I barely managed to dispatch the sentience that attacked me. I've never encountered such hostility and madness. But that writing, it spoke of these severed brethren. I don't know enough to understand yet, but what conceivable force could have caused any intelligent life to become like this?
Who knows? Progenitor egg. Attaching or detaching parasites repairs integrity. Alright, that sounds like it might be a good thing. Alright, good. New one of those. Okay, what's this? A new weapon. Alright, let's give you a try. Spoiled resin either fills one slot towards max integrity or inflicts damage instead. Of course. Why would anything here go in my favour? Oh! Ow. Bloody hell, that thing was not a joke.
This must be the Severed.
Right, it was drawing a circle on here, is that something I need to look at? No? Alright then. God damn it.
I know why they became severed. Divine punishment for failing ascension. Ascension. No sooner has the word escaped my lips than a vast image of the transcendent watcher in the deep below consumes my mind. I have begun having visions of where I have yet to go. They lead me continually downwards from Olympus and into myself. I alone am worthy.
What happened to her? That is not me.
Well, that was you. Ow. A slightly better version of that weapon, I'll take it. Not keen on these laser stare. Fuck's sake, words are hard. Stare lasers, I think that's what I was trying to say. Our connection to our brethren was destroyed. We descended into the abyss. At last complete. Upon return, our brethren feared us. Interesting. Oh no! Shit. Ow. Die. Thank you. Is this the door I came through? Yeah, it is. And why have we come here? Protection augmentation, that sounds like a good idea. Yeah, definitely don't fall down there. Don't think there's anything else around here, is there? No, it doesn't look like it. Okay, moving forward. Whatever that means. Bonus damage, projectile reactivity. Which is better? Go for damage. Nope. Alright. Nothing really else to do in that. Hang on, unless. Nope, spikes. That's a no. That's a big old no from me, dog. Hello? Nope. Hell no. Damn it. Shit. There we go. Got me some health back at least. Ah, that one was a nice one. Door over there, I haven't checked. Door down there, I haven't checked. My objective is back this way. Oh no. Shit! Oi! Asshole! Oh, come on! You know what? I think I'm done. Interesting concept, but it gets old very quickly and I'm just not interested enough to keep going. So I'm ending it here. I might try and finish it off in my own time, but no. This game is, it's infuriating and not in a fun way. This isn't a challenging kind, it's not a challenge that's encouraging me to keep going. It's a challenge that's just pissing me off. So I'm done. Thank you for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmulator. This has been Returnal, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.